are 268 and the nays are 161. The bill is passed.
Thank you.